They're right back in the championship chase, despite the loss. Intercepted! Taylor with his second of the day, and a pick six for the Seminoles!
I mean, look, he's indecisive. It's either waiting for a receiver to get open, or there's no one there. I mean, to me, there's nothing there. Throw the ball away. Taylor just jumps right in front, watches him the whole time as he's pumping through a three-step quick route.